Police are urging parents to keep an extra close eye on their kids this Christmas week. There is a child predator on the loose in Payson. Police say he has struck at least 3 times already. ABC4's Ross Becker shows us what happened and who police are looking for.
On the quiet streets of Payson, word is getting around.
Of course, this has been a very disturbing development here in our city.
It started last week. The first report of a child touched inappropriately by a stranger came from this Dollar Tree store near the freeway. Two little girls outside the store waiting for their mother. By the time she came out, the predator was gone. Witnesses say he was between 20 and 30, around 6 feet tall, dark hair, 200 pounds, with a gray hoodie or jacket.
Oh, really? Oh, that makes you nervous.
Yeah, and you're hugging a little closer, aren't you?
I didn't hear about it here. I heard that it happened in a church.
It did happen at a church, say police. It was the second incident here the next day at the new LDS chapel during choir practice. The little girl says the man took her in a room, told her her mother wanted him to see if she had wet her pants, and then fondled her.
Same description.
Same description.
Then last Friday, it happened again at another ward house just down the road.
What I've got here is the start of a snowman, and that figures into the story of what witnesses are saying happened at this LDS chapel. They say that this predator invited a 6-year-old boy to come outside and make a snowman, but his friends told parents inside, and they came out to get him, apparently before anything could happen.
Same description.
Same description.
Then on Saturday, they made a routine traffic stop and took a man in for questioning who matched the description, and they wondered, did they have their predator?
We got all the victims and witnesses together, obviously their children, brought them here to the PD and had them look at a photo lineup.
But they could not ID him as a stalker, and they had to let him go. So there's an uneasy feeling in Payson.
He is a predator. They need to find him and get him off the streets, keep him away from our children.
Until they solve this dangerous mystery. Ross Becker, ABC4 News, Payson.
And Payson police are urging parents to come up with a secret word. And that way, if some stranger claims their parents want a child to go with them, they can use that secret word. If the stranger does not know it, the kids can run for help.